I'm Jo from the Button Village Boutique. This week we're focusing on beachwear, so I'm here to show you some of our beautiful delights. It's that time of year, everyone's going on holiday, or if you're not, the sun's going to be coming out, so why not pop in and have a look at what we've got. I'm starting off with one of Black Ginger's caftans. You could wear on top of a bikini or a bathing costume, or some women are wearing them just on top of vests for an evening with one of Saint-Tropez's little blue and white striped maxi dress. Which you could again wear on the beach on a casual day, or even team it up with some wedges for an evening. And here I am now showing you one of our caftans by Sandwich. It comes in one size. It's large, it's very spacious. If you want to really cover up, this is ideal. And it's got some really beautiful detail. And this is our other caftan by Sandwich, exactly the same style as before, so the same shape and style, comes in one size, but this time it's in navy blue with white polka dots, stripes down the side, and again, perfect for those who want to totally cover up. And finally, I'm here showing you one of our caftans from our Orientique range. What's beautiful about these is they're made from 100% fiber, natural fibers and rayon. And as you can see, it's got some lovely detail along the bottom and around the sleeves. And it's just fun. Again, you can wear this on the beach. But we did have a lady come in last week and purchase it to wear with some white linen trousers, so you can dress these things up as well as down. So that's it, folks. Thanks again for watching. I hope you've enjoyed this week. Please do pop in, come and have a look. We've rearranged the shop, it looks fantastic. You can follow us on Facebook, the Wootton Village Boutique. Follow us on Instagram, YouTube, all of these videos go on YouTube, and also we are on Pinterest, so if you want to have a look on Pinterest to see what kind of stock we've got in, and obviously we have a fabulous website which Georgie's been working on, which is the www.thewoottonvillageboutique.com. I hope you've enjoyed it, and we'll see you again next week. Bye!